you.
M298, here we go. I just got it too.
I just haven't seen that.
QT10, alright. Haha, doggy. Thank you.
back here in a few minutes, won't you?
Yeah. Okay, we're here on top of what was the goat line. As you see here, this is the main line. Just back that way is Cowan, where we're actually sitting at. Get a quick glance. This is what they call the goat line, the line that went to Tracy City. Going back that way, they actually go into town. If I pan back the other way, this is the segment that actually went to Tracy City and the other coal mines and all. Along with me, I got a friend of mine. He's also on YouTube as Mr. CSX8121. What can you tell us about this area?
Well, it's very unique, actually. It's got a lot of history in it.
Now, what can you tell us about the tunnel here? What year it was built?
Well, it was under construction in 1849, and they finished in, I think, 52. So it took about 3 years for them to build it. They really started to see there's five ways they started the tunnel. They went to the two ends, and there's three blowholes on top. The first one is round,
and
the other two are square. And what that does is it releases the pressure out of the tunnel.
Very interesting. Well, like I said, getting info here and all. Same time, we got another train. Gonna get here in just about a few minutes, depending on if he's coming through or he's getting the pushers put on in. Q133 is outbound for Chattanooga and points beyond that, so you know, stay tuned, you'll see in the next clip. For those of you watching this, you might want to turn up your speakers. This train is really lugging up the grade, you can hear it. told you.
Look at that.
Man, that's the way equipment is hauling them.
Thank you.
paperwork and everything that we'll swap out right there off.
That's right.
Got EO 5818 here at Cowan, Tennessee, about to hit the slow restriction here to get on the siding. When I had an EO 5818 just pulled up, he had three on the point and he's getting on the siding right now. I've seen the picture of the interstate one and floods. What do you guys said? Started developing problems too.
Yeah,
I'm just getting the last video clip going here. As like I said, EO 58 just got going again, so. Yeah. Well, I'll give you a call when I'm on my way home. Alright. Okay. Bye.